Did we sustain any damage?
No. Shields held. Warp engines are coming back online. All primary systems are stable.
Stand down, Red Alert. Harry, maintain a long-range sensor lock on that Borg armada. They seem to be in quite a hurry, didn't they? I'd like to know what they're up to.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll take this near miss as a good omen. Resume our course, Mr. Paris.
If we needed any more evidence that we've entered Borg space, I think we just got it.
I'll be in my ready room. Yes, come in.
We just completed the latest sensor sweep. So far, so good. The Northwest Passage is still clear of Borg activity.
I'd like to see a tactical update.
According to my calculations, neither of us has eaten since last night. Join me for dinner?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry. I've got a lot of work to do.
I see.
I've been looking through the personal log entries of all the Starfleet captains who encountered the Borg. I've gone over every engagement. From the moment Q flung the Enterprise into the path of that first cube, to the massacre at Wolf 359. Every battle, every skirmish, anything that might give me an insight into the mind of the collective.
And?
In the words of Jean-Luc Picard, in their collective state, the Borg are utterly without mercy, driven by one will alone, the will to conquer. They are beyond redemption, beyond reason. And then there's Captain Amosov of the Endeavor. It is my opinion that the Borg are as close to pure evil as any race we've ever encountered. What's so funny?
Nothing.
You're smiling. Obviously, I've said something amusing.
You sounded just like Amosov.
What?
Just now, while you were reading his log, you were using his inflections.
I did not.
Yes, you were. And before that, you were doing a pretty good Picard.
Was I?
It's nothing to be ashamed about. Echoing the greats, Ensign Hickman in astrophysics does a passable Janeway.
We managed to survive the next few days. I'm going to have a little chat with Ensign Hickman. Imitating the captain, huh? Surely that violates some kind of Starfleet protocol. This day was inevitable. We all knew it. And we've all tried to prepare ourselves for the challenge ahead. But at what point is the risk too great? At what point do we come about and retreat to friendly territory? Could the crew accept living out the rest of their lives in the Delta Quadrant? I keep looking to all these captains, my comrades in arms. But the truth is, I'm alone.
If that moment comes, we'll face it together. And we'll make the right decision. You're not alone, Catherine.
3 years ago, I didn't even know your name. Today, I can't imagine a day without you.
Captain Janeway to the bridge.
Gentlemen.
Something strange is going on. The power signatures of those Borg vessels have terminated.
All of them?
They're dead in the water, about 5.2 light years from here.
Cause?
Unknown.
Mr. Paris.
Captain?
Set a course for their position. Warp 2.
We're approaching the ships.
Slow to impulse. On screen.
Life signs.
A few, but they're erratic.
Captain, I'm detecting two residual weapon signatures in the debris. One is Borg. The other is of unknown origin.
Who could do this to the Borg?